So, how long have you been in the Snowmobile Association? You must have seen some people get hurt every now and then. We've had 10 claims this year, even with the lack of snow. So, you remember getting the blue postcard with the letter in the mail from your Snowmobile Association, right?
Yep.
Okay, great. You're going to continue to get the letter with the card about every 2 years, as long as you're a member. The reason that you get the letter with the card is because your Snowmobile Association wants to provide you with as many perks and advantages as they can. The biggest perk that they give you is the chance to work with us. What you're going to get out of today is simple. Like the letter outlined, you're going to get a no-cost $4,000 accidental death and dismemberment benefit. Matt, I'll witness your signature and establish you, Nicole, as the beneficiary. It's at no cost to you. Something called Child Safe ID kits. These kits work hand-in-hand with the Amber Alert. I'll show you exactly how those work. You'll also receive a health service discount card. This gives you discounts on prescription, vision, hearing, and dental up to 60%. Then I'll leave you with a document called the Family Information Guide. This acts sort of like a roadmap to all your important benefits, something that you fill out in your own time, but I'll show you how that works. Finally, like the letter talked about, there's an additional package of supplemental benefits made available. These are designed to fill in the gaps where your work programs leave off. So if, as I'm running through this with the two of you, you say, wow, yeah, that makes a lot of sense. I can see why they did that. Great, I'll set it up for you. If not, no big deal. Understand this is not a big sales thing to give you something you don't need. It's just that a lot of our members really love it because it's so much less expensive than what you can get from an outside company. That's why most enroll. If by chance it doesn't meet a need, we actually ask that you don't enroll. It's that quick and simple. What they do ask, however, is whether it's a yes or a no. Definitely make that decision today. What you're going to find is it's a simple benefit. It's not much to think about either way. You'll know in the next 15 minutes whether or not this will help you. Does that sound fair to both of you?
Yep.
Okay, great. Let's get started.